Where is he from? Yeah, that's fine. Scariest thing ever, eh?
Yeah,
like it reminds you that you have a skull, you're just a skeleton.
You need to be reminded of it. Sure, we can chill, try and keep it platonic. Now you can tell if I'm really ironic. Her name is not Tove, is it? I've been saying it wrong.
Yeah, Tove Lo, isn't it?
I think it's like Tove or Tove or something.
Oh, shit. How do you pronounce
Tove Lo? Well, she says Tove Lo.
She says Tove Lo.
In Sweden, okay. We say Tove Lo. So that's like
Tove Lo.
Like Tove Lo.
Tove Lo.
Tove Lo.
I wonder how you say a great song in Swedish.
One, two, three.
Bra låt.
Just dub that.
That's gonna look fine. We're just strangers in passing, casually. It's not
us no more. It's just you and me. This guy is the most Bachelor in Paradise contestant looking dude I have ever seen
in my
life. That's
exactly what I wrote down. I don't think anyone who wears a chain in the Bachelor universe lasts very long. And these days, it's just you and me. This shit is dead and gone. It's not what it used to be. Someone give a eulogy. No, I'm hard-headed and I might act foolishly. G-Eazy. How does he introduce himself to his friends?
I'm G.
Easy. Gerard Easy. At your service. If we bump into each other on a crowded street, it's not us no more. Reminds me of someone from Monsters, Inc. You know that cell, that newty-looking guy?
So this one, I like. I'm really into it. But I'm definitely thinking this is Raining Men,
Raining Men
of the new generation.
True, yeah. It's Raining Men.
Also, G, Jerry, Alleywell.
This is nothing what you just said. It's like Eli Goulding all over Eli again. Goulding.
Is this how you say it, Ellie?
What, how are you saying it?
Eli. All right, Bridget, new journal entry. New year, time to go for a run with my new friend, Ellie Goulding.
And then her pants fall down or something. And he goes, oh, Bridget.
Oh, Bridget, your bum's there. It's Michael Caine. It's played by Michael Caine this time for some reason. Your heart got me feeling so fine. So what to do?
Still falling for you. Still falling for you. It's almost like Bridget Jones's funeral, though, is the vibe I get from this. If you're gonna have someone do funeral.
This is Bridget Jones's version of Candle in the Wind.
Yeah. You're gonna want Goulding.
Elton?
No.